Hi guys and gals, thanks for your responses on Ally last week, they were really interesting. This week I want to talk about fiction, namely, what is the purpose of fiction? I have a few thoughts on this, but mostly I want to hear yours because you're smarter than me. I don't read fiction just for entertainment. What I want is to jump to someone's skin for a few hours, think their thoughts, live their ups and downs and their adventures. In doing so, I learn their life and my empathy grows. That is no small feat, my friend. But what I really want to say about fiction is this. Fiction teaches us about the world in a way that actually impacts us. Because you know what sticks with you forever? A story. F. Scott Fitzgerald could have just said, "Man, I miss my unobtainable past," or "The American Dream is sure is broken, huh?" But he wrote The Great Gatsby, and that layered, complex story with its green lights and its eyes of God and Daisy Buchanan, that has a permanent place in my mind and it informs my worldview. Fiction can help us to understand issues of our society that we need to understand in order to fix them. Human experiences that are complicated and impossible to fully express. Different lives and different cultures. Fiction is layered and rich, and it comes together in your mind in ways that you might not even notice at the time. It has an impact because it works on your conscious mind and your unconscious mind. It's a deep experience that moves you and so teaches you. All of us have a lot of power that way. So I think the purpose of fiction is to reflect the world in a way that can enlighten us. Also, books smell good. Please tell me what you think the purpose of fiction is, or let me know a book that it will stick with you forever. Until next week, guys. See ya.